Well, first we start off with a melancholy cerulean with some existential shading in the eyes, and all of a sudden, boom, we have a Cookie Monster. Next, we're going to start with some Marigold McDonald's yellow wheat sticks, and as you can see,
it's free real estate.
And now we start with the body outline, adding each individual hair. I add some gothic themes into there, and we have the Mona Lisa. And next we start with a more olive kind of swamp green, and shading the lips with raw meat crimson, and all of a sudden we have our frog. And lastly, we're gonna start with some roasted marshmallow brown, with more of a head outline, and then add a little French fry mustache, and we have Lando. Thank you for listening.